Alléluia. 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 If you know you're blessed this morning, make a joyful noise. Alléluia. Let's begin to worship the Lord. Let's begin to glorify His name. Exalt Him for who He is. Exalted for who He is. It's because of Him you are here this morning. It's because of Him you are standing. It's because of Him you are able to breathe. Exalt the I Am that I Am. Exalt the King of Kings. Exalt the Lord of Lords. His ways are perfect. Worship Him right now. Worship Him right now. Worship Him right now. As we go into the antithesis of worship. Hallelujah. If this is your power, if this is your glory, if this is your
we're holding nothing. I surrender. be delayed any longer.
Amen.
As he says it, it will be fulfilled.
Amen.
Says the Lord.
Yes.
I don't know what that thing is that has been delayed. We don't look around to God this morning. We don't look around to God this morning. That's his promise concerning us. That the miracles of God will not be delayed any longer in my life.
Amen.
As the Lord has says it, it will be fulfilled.
Amen.
Immediately.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let's give the crown to God. Let's give the crown to God. None of his promises, none of his blessings, none of his miracles will be delayed in our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. There will be no more delay. In the mighty name of Jesus. All the miracles that are due to us, all the blessings that are due to us, all the miracles, all the signs that are due to us in our family, in our household, in this church, all the signs that are due to us, that none of them shall be delayed henceforth. In the mighty name of Jesus, none of them shall be delayed henceforth. In the mighty name of Jesus, there will be manifestation. In this month of September, there will be manifestation. In the mighty name of Jesus, all the miracles of God, all the wonders of God, all the promises of God, concerning us, concerning our family, concerning our situation, there will not be delayed. In the mighty name of Jesus, there will be manifestation in this month of September. It's at the beginning. There will be manifestations in this month of September. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In Zechariah 4, verse 9, it says, the hands of Zerubbabel have laid the foundation of this temple, and his hands will complete it. We don't cry unto God. I don't know that thing that you have started. That you're thinking about giving up. That you are tired already. This is September. The Lord is telling you this morning that your hands started it. Your hands will fulfill
it. Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not give up on that thing.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let's go in the prayer this morning. Let's give the crown to God this morning. You will not give up on that thing. That God will strengthen you. The mighty for a good finisher that God will give it to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever that good thing that you have started, God will give you the anointing to finish it in the mighty name of Jesus. The grace to complete it that will follow each and every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus. Even whatever we have started as a church, as a lifestyle church, God will do it that we have started, that will complete it in the mighty name of Jesus. The grace of a good finisher. The Almighty God will give it to us in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father. Thank you, everlasting Father. Thank you, everlasting Father. The grace to complete what we have started will follow each and every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's give the commit this new month to the hand of Almighty God. This month of September, let's continue to commit it into the hand of Almighty God. That God will go ahead of us into this month in the mighty name of Jesus and strengthen all the good parts in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's give the separate ourselves, separate our children, separate our family, Thank you, King of Glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed.
Amen.